It is heartening to note that last August, when Kerala was passing through the worst floods in 100 years, BPCL Kochi refinery was kept running against all odds. I understand that many employees stayed in the refinery to ensure continuous production of petrol, diesel and LPG. This helped the rescue vehicles and helicopters to continue relief and rescue operations smoothly. I urge BPCL Kochi, this refinery, to keep up the spirit of hard work, social commitment and innovation as it moves toward its next phase of development. We are proud of Kochi refinery's contribution towards nation building. But now we have greater expectations. I wish that Kochi refinery leads a petrochemical revolution in southern India and support the growing needs of a new India.